So here we are at the Delaware Memorial, Veterans Memorial, and we've been blocked from going and paying our respects to our brothers and sisters.
Well, this will go real well.
So by what appears to be Hayden Biden has decided to bring his army down here to prevent us. Well, in his act, we're told it's only going to be a few minutes. But again, more of the, you know, socialist royal class separating us by restricting our liberties of honoring those who fell to protect our rights. And this is what we're stuck with. Nothing but a bunch of black vehicles and a big old ace limousine over there. And nothing but masked men. You know what masked men do? They steal, and right now they're stealing your liberties. So we can't go honor those that have fallen, but it's okay for a hack politician to come in. Oh, look, that looks like him there now, him and Jill. And there they are. He's going to lay the wreath quick. I think the video guys have already gotten down there so they can picture it and push it out to the media so they can begin the worshiping process for His Majesty. But us serfs, us low class, us deplorables just aren't allowed to honor our brothers and sisters. So this is what America has come to. You got a different class of people.
Haves and have nots.
You ain't got it. We have a different class of people here today, folks.
Although have nots, okay. The haves, they're have.
Yeah.
Joe Hayden Biden, living in his basement out in Greenville, gets to come out and put on his little show. In the meanwhile, the brothers and sisters behind me, okay, many of them veterans, whose check never got cashed and want to come out here and honor those whose life check was cashed are blocked from doing so by the Secret Service.
It took me a minute. I like that.
America, it's just a beautiful thing, isn't it? This is what's happening. And if you're not pissed off, you're soon going to get pissed on. Because right now, that's exactly what's happening here. I swear, this is totally out of control, folks. 100% totally out of control.
Not if we can help it.
No.
We've been practicing it for the last few months.
We've been practicing it for 10 weeks.
But that's what they're getting everybody used to. You know?
No, they think they are.
I mean, it seems that way.